my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
Today, we will take a look inside one of the most influential rap groups ever in the music business, Run DMC, especially at one of the key members of the group, Joseph Rev Simmons. Joseph Ward Simmons, also known as Rev or Rev Run, born November 14, 1964 in Queens, New York, Rev had a typically normal life, until he became lead vocalist in the hip-hop group called The Force. He worked his way into the music business. He then separated from the group and started his own group called Run DMC along with a friend, Daryl DMC McDaniels, and the late DJ Jason Jam Master J Mizzle.
No, no, Run DMC, I know, on stage, you know Run DMC, no, no.
One of the most influential songs that changed the hip-hop and rock industry is Walk This Way, with Aerosmith.
I know what to do.
In 2002, the group disbanded. Rev started going to church more and became an usher. He then decided to become an ordained priest and to start a reality show on MTV named Run's House.
There is one father out to answer a single question. On October 25th, Rev Run and his family invite you to join them for their fourth season of Run's House.
We got approved for adoption. Now all we have to do is find a baby.
Wait.
What? Come on, rock, dude.
Rev was recently inducted into the Hall of Fame. He is currently still alive and lives with his family in New Jersey. Here is what he said about being awarded in the Hall of Fame.
It's fun making the music. It's fun touring. An award was good at the time when they were telling me about it, but it wasn't real to me, and it didn't, I'm not saying it didn't have value, but more or less, the best part about music is not the material things you get, the money. It became more of the memory.